Manatee Sheriff's Office is investigating the murder of a young woman. At 1:30 this afternoon, deputies discovered the remains of a woman in her 20s in the 8600 block of Bishop Harbor Road in Palmetto. Investigators say there is evidence of foul play and the incident is being treated as a homicide. Anyone with information on this homicide is again asked to call Manatee County Crime Stoppers. The number you see there, 866-634-TIPS.